Hello guys, today we have a new topic, software operating systems. We have three plans. They are computer programs, basic functions of the OS, types of operating systems. The notion of software: the program is a specific set of ordered operations for a computer to perform. The collection of all programs designed to run on a computer called the software computer, and a computer is considered as a system consisting of interrelated parts, hardware and software. Computer programs are there are system software, application software, and systems of programming. Systems of programming. System software includes the operating system and service programs. Operating system, a set of programs that provide operation of a computer device and gives the user access to computer resources. The most common operating system for personal computers: Windows, Linux, Apple, Mac. System software, the computer is part of the main computer system, means to ensure the relationship between the objects of the system is called interface. Interface, hardware interface, hardware and software interface, custom interface, and interaction between device computer and interaction hardware and program ensuring interaction human and computer facilitates. System of programming. Programming is the process of creating programs, the development of all types of software. To record the programs use specific languages, programming languages, formal languages. Complex software designed to develop computer programs are programming language called programming system. General purpose applications: text editors, graphic editors, electronic tablets, presentation software, multimedia players, and control systems database. Application for a special purpose: publishing system, accounting programs, computer aided system, CAD design, programs of computer modeling, textbooks, dictionaries, and the mathematical packages. Operating system: a system software that manages computer hardware and software resources and provides common service for computer programs. Basic functions of the operating system. Operating system device configuration, file management, memory management, interface, platform. Device configuration controls device connected to the computer. File management transfers files between main memory and secondary storage, manages file folders, allocators, and the secondary storage space, and provides file protection and recovery. Memory management allocates the use only of random access memory to requesting process. Interface platform allows the computer to run other applications. Operations with OS include following operations: creating directories, creating files, folders, open directory, open and name them, renaming files and packages between computer drives or one between directories or on disk, move and copy, deleting directories and files, access to a given file directory for file structure purposes, navigation and etc. Types of OS. Depending on the type of work, one-to-one multi-threaded Windows consumers are divided into two groups, consumer and multi-user, depending on this stage. The 32-digit insert the 64-bit. Okay guys, I think that we have a good job, and see you.